Hey guys, welcome back. So Infinix is going to launch their first ever gaming phone on August 3 sa India, the Infinix GT10 Pro. Wala pa tayong balita kung kailan ito ilo-launch dito sa atin. Pero ito yung 5 reasons ko why I think you should get excited about this phone. So unahin na natin yung pinaka-obvious, which is the design. Honestly, yung pinaka-naunang naisip ko nung nakita ko siya is like, ito yung resulta if an ROG phone and a nothing phone made a baby. Meron siyang LED light sa right side ng camera island that serves as a notification light and a charging indicator. The back design is called Cyber Mecha. It has a gaming aesthetic. So kahit nasa malayo, eh alam mo na gaming phone siya. Meron kang 2 color options to choose from: Cyber Black and Mirage Silver. Second reason is that this phone comes with gaming peripherals. As you can see from the photo that I got from GSM Arena, meron kang option to choose this Pro Gaming Kit as a pre-order gift. Meron yang universal shoulder triggers and a gaming sleeve para naman sa mga first-person shooter games and a carbon box. Hindi malinaw kung ano yung ibig sabihin ng carbon box. Pero yung box ng phone na to can also be used as a music amplifier. So it's kinda cool if you think about it. Reason number 3 naman to be excited about is because magkakaroon siya ng mga gaming collaborations with not one but 3 mobile games: PUBG, Mobile Legends, and Free Fire, which means that these games will be specifically optimized for this phone. So asahan natin na mas smooth yung gameplay natin sa mga games na yan. Fourth reason is the performance. Infinix is proclaiming this as the best gaming phone in this price segment. Well, on paper, I think I have to agree for now. Kasi early benchmark results, or at least yung ipinapakita nila, is around 703K. Pero syempre, lahat yan matcha-check natin pagka actual testing. Finally, dapat din kayong ma-excite dun sa projected price niya. According to GSM Arena, this would cost less than 20,000 rupees. Na pag kinonvert natin to PHP, that would be around 13,000 pesos. So imagine a gaming phone powered with a Dimensity 8050 processor, a 700K AnTuTu score, gaming accessories, 45-watt charging, and 5,000 mAh battery for under 13,000 pesos. Kung ako yung tatanungin mo, that's pretty tough to beat. Dumaan ako kahapon sa Infinix store sa mall. Kaso wala pa rin silang idea kung kailan ito i-release dito sa atin. I'll leave a link on the description box on where you can purchase this as soon as it becomes available. So check nyo na lang from time to time. For the meantime, sama-sama muna tayong masabik. Nilagay ko din yung mga links ng articles from GSM Arena, plus yung YouTube page ng Infinix dun sa description box. So kung interested kayo to find out more about this phone, check nyo na lang later. As always, my goal is to give you guys enough information and my honest thoughts to help you decide kung anong phone ba yung para sa inyo. So if you're interested in unboxing videos, tutorials, and informative videos like this one, please consider subscribing. If you have comments and suggestions for our next video, leave a comment down below and I'll make sure to reply. Thumbs is a plus, subs is a must. I'm the Unboxing Tito and I will see you next time.